Autopax took over some routes after Putco terminated its services in certain parts of the township. In the meantime, more police officers have now been deployed to Mamelodi to maintain law and order following this week's violent incidents over a route dispute. Angry taxi operators have been causing chaos, and they are unhappy with Autopax's takeover of the routes that Putco buses were operating on. Four people were shot, and several buses were also damaged.